I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the client next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
The plates should be in the living room cupboard. I told Grace I'd take care of the plates. I'll go play with the kids after. I'm thirsty. Should be some orange juice in the fridge. I could go for a cup of coffee.
Sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle.
It's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden. She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! Me first!
No.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad. Show us how strong
you are.
Yeah,
show us big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ah, surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Ready, kids? You
coming in?
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Ethan, please get Sean now. The meal is going to be cold.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen, even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Jason!
Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey man, watch it!
Jason!
Hey man, watch where you're going!
Jason! Jason!
Hey man,
Jason!
Watch where you're going!
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey, man, are you nuts?
Jason, God, you really had me scared.
Jason! Jason!
Hey, man, are you nuts?
Jason! 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 Jason!
Shit!
Thank you.
Bye, Sean.
Bye, Dad.